Hi guys, this is Lanty here. What up? Yeah, it's on full blast, okay. I just want to let you guys know that I love you. One thing I've been seeing, and this is an awareness video, one thing I've been noticing is the fact that a lot of people are being bullied or they feel insecure about something. And here's a little tip for you guys, for who are being bullied, or somebody's stalking them, or they feel like they're going to be assaulted soon. You know, for those people. And here's my information. A lot of people, there's some people, you know, where they'll have boyfriends and stuff, and it turns out their boyfriends, ex-girlfriends are crazy, or, you know, like me, who have had speech impediments, have had this, and that, and I've been bullied 24/7 because of it. But, you know, I just want to tell you guys, you're not alone. You are amazing people, and if a person is jealous, or they're uncomfortable, or they don't have any confidence in themselves, so they steal the confidence of others. So here's my tip for you. If you are about to be assaulted and stuff, and you can tell it, look the person straight in the eye and threaten the cops at them. Literally. One time when I was in English class, there was this girl. She was one of those preppy little cheerleaders. I'm not saying they're bad. I'm not saying probably little cheerleaders are bad, I'm saying that she was. That's all I'm saying. And some probably little cheerleaders, not all, tend to talk during class, think that they are everything, and stuff like that, because they have the car, they have the money, and all that stuff. Now, some of them, not all. So don't think I'm a stereotype. But, well, during that time, it turned out that we were trying to do a project, and he was trying to talk, and I couldn't hear him. Our teacher, of course. And of course, he was new, so, you know, he really didn't know the teaching's privileges as well. So, I technically went to the girl, and I told her to be quiet. Now, of course, she flipped out on me, telling me who I am to be, tell her to be quiet, how she was going to punch me, how she was going to knock my lights out, stuff like that. She was threatening me. So I literally went up, looked her in the eye, and I told her that I dare her to punch me. I dare her. And I wouldn't make it move. I told her this. I dare you to punch me. I dare you. I won't hit you at all. You can go ahead. Punch me. Kick me. Do whatever. But I'll tell you this. When the cops come, I'll be the victim. And you'll be the one going to jail and ruin your life. She backed away immediately. And she left me alone after that. So for those who don't have the courage really to fight or stand up for yourself, or even if you actually know the rules, know how being assaulted will hurt you and everything, you know, that's something that you need to take at least do. You literally just need to look them straight in the eye and be as threatening as possible, going like, I dare you, and I'll make sure to call the cops. Another thing. Another thing that you guys need to figure out is, that you can't always count on being alone the entire time. You know, you always need friends there, you always need people there, cause I've noticed that as well. You know, I can act like I'm all alone, that I don't care about people all the time. But it turns out that if it wasn't for my friends and my family and everyone there for me, I would have probably cracked down in an instant. So I just want to let you guys know that. Lanty, you're out.
Spends nights in California, watching stars on the big screen. Then he lies awake and he wonders, why can't that be me? Cause in his life he's filled with all these good intentions. He's left a lot of things he'd rather not mention right now, just before he says goodnight. He looks up with a little smile at me and he says, if I could be like that, well, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? Just a little piece of this dream. Is that too much to ask? With a safe home and a warm bed on a quiet little street. All she wants is just that something to hold on to. That's all she needs. Yeah, if I could be like that, well, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? Just